dan de rest. En dan derde van Europa, Glow Abraham. En zij rijdt ook voor Frankrijk. Dus 2 en 3 gaat hier naar Frankrijk. Op die eerste plaats nog altijd Nederland. En die vierde plaats die gaat aan de 121 meter.
In this one, but one of them's gone down in the first turn, and that was the unlucky rider from Macon Factory Team. His name is Tommaso Gasparoni from Italy, and he's not going to progress through to the semi-finals because Trump, Gerton, Peters, and Breskan from Switzerland have stayed on their bikes, and it's going to be Breskan who's going to take the win down the last straightaway, pushing on through to the line.